has become very valuable. Criminal gangs are siphoning off water from the pipes that supply the official hydrants and selling it on the black market.